Hey guys, today we're gonna make a french fry cup with paper. Okay, so first you have to bend it to a triangle. And it should be looking like this. Okay, so then you have to bend here, and you have to bend here, then you have to bend this over here, and also the other side one, and there you go, you have it. But just you have to open it like this. It has to be opened like this. Okay, so bye guys. See you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe and touch the bell.